I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. I am on Ocrevus, which is a 2-time-a-year treatment, but as of last year was $120,000 a year. I have met my $8,000 out-of-pocket maximum every year. I am not able to pay bills that I need to pay because I have these medical bills. These are not choices we should have to make.